Early in the morning, when the sun is still asleep, father drinks his cup of coffee, kisses mother on the cheek. Off to work he goes, what he does nobody knows, but he's sure to bring home money every week. Time when he and mother were young, now those days are departed. Now he's left broken-hearted, stranded in time. The children, like some characters in plays, as if nearness to their youngers would recall their golden days. And father sold the looking glass that once stood in the hall, and now mother tends to tell the time by pictures on the wall. Times when she would laugh in his arms now are vanished forever. Now they stand close together, stranded in time.